Okay, we're on our way to Whittier, Alaska via the bus so we can pick up our slow boat to China.
Here we are, Portage Lake Glacier.
Okay, we're leaving Whittier. We're on our way to begin our slow boat to China. Hello there. It's day two. Water, wind, and waves. Oh, we're at day three. It's a windy day. The waves are up to 20 feet. And they're not letting anybody outside. Hi there. Back behind us are some volcanoes of the islands off of Russia. We are in day seven of our journey.
Hello, we're on day seven at sea. Tomorrow we're going to be in Japan. What you see behind you are the islands of off Japan. I don't know if you can see it in the background, but tomorrow we'll be in Japan.
Okay, look over there.
Good morning. We're on our way to Murano, Japan, and Sapporo. In the background, as you can see, a bit of Japan behind us.
Konnichiwa.
Here we are in Lake Toya.
Japan.
Here we are at Mount Usu with the Lake Toya in the background.
Japan.
Hi there. Today is Monday. No.
Monday.
Hi there. Is it Monday?
Monday.
It's Sunday back home, but today is Monday. Mm-hmm. And there, it's a sea day, and there's the ocean behind us, and it's kind of overcast. We're still in the Sea of Japan, and we're heading into Russia tomorrow.
Here I am in the back of the ship. Waves are about 6 feet tall at this point, but it's pretty sweet watching it happen. Taller waves up to 25 feet, but these are only about 7 feet, but still, it's nice.
Good morning, we're now in Vladivostok, Russia, and we're gonna spend our day, just follow us. Behind us is the harbor of Vladivostok, Russia. This is the war memorial in Vladivostok, Russia. And what you see behind you are all the names of the Russian soldiers that died in World War II. Here we are walking around in Vladivostok, Russia. Enjoying the afternoon. Here we are, day 10. We're just having a relaxing day around the ship, and tomorrow is going to be South Korea, but today it's just a ship day. Hi there. We're gonna have today in Busan, South Korea. We're coming into port right now.
7 a.m. Thursday.
Yeah.
By the Silla Dynasty.
Okay.
Burial tombs of their kings.
Here we are at a temple. Good morning. Today is a sea day, day number 11. We're off the coast of South Korea. There's some islands in the back of us, and today is a sea day, heading towards China.
In the Yellow Sea. Can you say that?
Yes, in the Yellow Sea. We're walking around in a Buddhist temple.
Here I am at Bathing Beach 2. Here we are in Tiananmen Square in Beijing, China. Here we are in the Forbidden City.
Shh, don't tell the emperor.
Shh, no, he'll get all bothered by this. But we are in Beijing, China, the Forbidden City. Here we are on the Great Wall of China. Here we go. We're going on a rickshaw ride.
We're going on a rickshaw ride.
Here we are in the Temple of Heaven. We're entering the hall, we're entering the buildings of the Terracotta Warrior. Here we are at the site of the Terracotta Warrior.